McGee. There's the long throw. And Davis can't get it to go. Here's Lee. Just couldn't take the lid off. They had their chances, but came up empty. Pass to Green. And the layup's good off the glass. Bowman. Out to Lee. Here's the three. And that looks good. Here are the Lakers with the ball. Now here is McGee. About a minute played so far here in the first.
Boy, for my taste, he's far too inconsistent with that shot. He's got to make those if he's going to take his game to the next level.
Puts up a three. And out of bounds as the Lakers get possession. LeBron outside. Back to Davis. Pass to Green. From downtown. And he gets it to go. He has five.
And I've also got to say, Steve, that I really like how he's able to adapt defensively for really whatever the situation is. There are a number of ways he can come at you at that end of the floor.
Here's Lee. And it's off target. Not sure why he took that one.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
And here's the basket. Whistle blows and a chance for a three-point play. Going to the line for one.
You know, guys, that's what he does. He just loves to play that kind of attacking basketball.
And the Lakers making a change here. Here in the first quarter, with about 2 minutes gone by. Bowman. Right side, Green. Right side, Green. Six to shoot. Wiggins. And the Warriors get it back. Chris. With the pump fake, but couldn't finish. Outside, Brent. Fires the three. The chin shot. Davis down low. And it's good on the layup. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Pass to Lee. They need this. And yes, sir, that one drops. He's got five. On right side. Lakers ahead. And now the second quarter, just getting set to start. And taking a look at the Lakers' performance here, what have they been doing or not doing in the game? The Warriors trailing. There's a screen. Cool. A finger roll finish at the bucket. And the Lakers have possession. To the middle. Here's Howard. No one.
Well, what appeared to be an easy 2 points just never materialized.
Wiggins. Now here's Rondo. Pass to Howard. 6-11. That misses off the backboard.
Well, if this game comes down to the rebounding battle, they'll be the ones coming out on top. That finish brings me back to the old days, the silky smooth finger roll.
Here's Davis. Makes it off the glass.
And we'd be remiss if we didn't also mention his supreme shot blocking. And he doesn't do it softly. he comes up with emphatic denial. Moment.
Number seven. And off the left side of the rim, and it swirls in for him.
You know, with the expectations low for him, he can find a nice one when he does put the ball in the basket.
And the Lakers making a change here. Pass to Howard. It's intercepted. Wiggins. And the Warriors tack on two more.
He's making it look easy scoring out there because he's much more efficient here in the second.
By the Lakers. Wiggins. Shot is blocked. And it turns out it's going to be a foul. He was open for a clean pocket. The officials thought otherwise. So, still sees some free throws here. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. The Lakers making a switch here. And he sinks the second. 2 minutes now played in the second quarter. And it's the Warriors' ball. Stringing it together. They've got an 11-2 up goal. Offensive rebound. Missed inside. The Lakers trail. Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
From back the finger roll. That's a nice finesse move to pull off with the defense all over.
Been a good one. We have a close ball game on our hands as we get set for the second half of basketball. Outside Green. A feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Here's LeBron. LeBron right side. Shoots it. And again, it's the Lakers. A moment. That's the lead. Expanding his range. And it's LeBron James with the rebound. The Lakers in the lead. Been looking working out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
Timeout called the Warriors.
Many of those, especially with the defender not in the best of positions.
And the miss after this shot, so it's
second difference, shot and game clock. Wiggins. The Warriors miss again.